tell you from here to there, because it's serious. I was waiting to come down to London for the phone call and text my mom just saying, you know, we'd love you to join this journey and be part of the band. And Arisha found JB. So I met him. But, you know, we really got on well, and I could tell that he was very passionate about what he did. And I said to him, you know, I'd love to meet the other boys and see if this is something that could work going forward. But the rest of it, as they say, is history. Jonathan Ben. Gentlemen's definitely.
JB is very musical. He's very musical and very highly intelligent. He's probably the most serious actor of us. In the mornings, he can be quite grumpy. Don't want to talk to him in the mornings because he's in his own world.
Aston is the youngest in the group. The life and soul of the group as well.
He's just a bundle of energy. You just can't control him. He's a little bit like, trying to stay in one place, but he just won't.
I saw a lot of myself in Aston and saw a lot of my elder brother in Aston. I always have that sort of younger brother thing with him, you know.
Marvin is... he's like the superhero guy of the band. Like if you had like four individual posters, he's definitely the one that will be giving you the smiles.
Marvin is probably the clean cut. He is very much a person who likes to have things done a certain way.
Marvin's always been very smooth, very charismatic. He's a handsome fella. That's the truth.
Arisha is nuts.
Arisha is the wacky one of the group. He's the wild one, probably. He's very, very sensitive guy. His heart, where's his heart on his sleeve?
There isn't a time when Arisha doesn't say something without him laughing.
So yeah, that was, I guess, the birth of JLS.